I've been very blessed to work with great studios and great producers.
And action.
You know, the inspiration for The Longest Ride is really an attempt to do something different. To me, really, it has an epic quality. They have this wonderful dual love story.
One in the 40s, one in present day, and it's about those people falling in love.
I was intrigued by the Nicholas Sparks books. I just wanted to be a part of it.
It's something that I've never really done in film before, and it's really two full stories in one.
He sort of connects the two stories in a very interesting way.
I haven't been able to read these for years.
You want me to read them to you? April 10th, 1940, my dearest Ruth.
I like that it was a movie of two halves.
And then those two worlds being united.
I've never felt this way about anybody before.
And everybody gets that.
You did.
It wasn't that simple.
You don't do this anymore.
You're going to get great authenticity and great cinematography, and you're going to be moved emotionally.
I'm fine.
You're lucky to be alive.
What?
And you need to make him understand that his writing days are over.
Love requires sacrifice. But it's worth it.
You need to stop, or next time you're more likely gonna pick him up at the morgue.
This is my life. It's all I know.
I can't be with someone if every time they walk out the door, I don't know if I'm gonna see them again. Promise me you'll come back.
I promise.